Veteran actor Shabana Azmi, who got injured in a car accident in January this year, has now fully recovered. During an interaction with HT, the actress said she is currently shooting in Budapest for Steven Spielberg's film Halo. Shabana had suffered head injuries when her car met with an accident on the Mumbai-Pune expressway on the 18th of January.